He'll go change. The Panthers will have Hubert Barkov and Uyghur to open up extra time. David Camp, by the way, I meant to mention this earlier. The other night on Tuesday, he was 11-1 at the dot. Here's an important draw to start OT. Who's going to get it? The Hawks do. So Camp leaves. Who's coming over? 88. Who else?
Nice job by David Camp digging in there. A little help from Kirby Doc. Possession in overtime is so important. Let's see what the Hawks can do with it.
Kane for Doc. Looking back for Kane. The pass never got through. Huberto on the counterattack. Put it across Barkov. Able to carry ahead. His pass was tipped before getting to Uyghur, and the Panthers will regroup. Huberto turns ahead. Uber looking to drive. He might get in, but a good job by Doc to prevent a shot without getting a penalty. And now it'll be captured by Keith. So both teams want to change him up here. Keith allowing that to happen. Alex DeBrinkert will take over. It's DeBrinkert and Hagel out there for the Blackhawks. And Brandon Hagel, who's got it, has scored 3 goals in 5 games against Florida this year. Here comes DeBrinkert, looking for Hagel. He's got it. He steams in to win the game. Good save by Knight, who then got run over by Doc by Hagel. Kalnuk picked it up. He extended a scoring streak to 4 in a row tonight. Here's Hagel. Holding. Driving, trying to center it. Never got through to DeBrinkert. Hagel gets it back. Hagel for DeBrinkert. That pass tipped. The Cat able to capture, though. He got to his forehand. DeBrinkert right in. Oh, Knight, another spectacular stop on DeBrinkert. He could have 4 goals tonight. Here comes Kalnuk. And he shot it wide. And the Hawks are going to regain possession. Here's Hagel. They got a 3-on-2. A guy left. Here's a pass to Hagel. He wants DeBrinkert. Oh, great play. Forsling to break up that opportunity. Now Hagel again. Hawks are going to change while keeping possession. Here's Kane just over the boards.
Great line change there by Jeremy Calton and the Hawks. They keep possession. Here comes Kalina.
He fanned on that wrist shot attempt, though, and Vetrano is checked. Suter the takeaway. He's got Kane to win it. Save by Knight. Rebound taken by Suter. Hugh Suter hanging on. He'll leave for Kane. Patrick Kane over to Nick Beaudin. And now they'll reorganize.
Got some tired bodies out there for Florida.
Suter with a little space. Dropped it. Beaudin didn't want to pull the trigger. He'll keep possession. Here's Kane now. Centered it right in. Oh, great poke check. Knight to deny Suter an opportunity. But Toronto on the counterattacking on Beaudin. And he'll peel off as the Panthers get some fresh bodies out there. Now here's Barkov, their star. He gets it in. Alexander Barkov, able to hold. Drops it back. Here's Huberto. Chipped it to himself away from Doc. Got it to Barkov. He'll drop it back, Montour. And Montour will now give some ground. Down to 1.5 left in OT. Huberto looked over his shoulder. He found Barkov. Oh, great poke check by Hinostroza. Just as Barkov was going to get a point blanker, Vinny prevented it. Now they work it loose. Barkov centered. Huberto just missed it. Furious action here in OT. Doc trying to fight for it at center.
Good effort by Kirby there to get that puck out of the D zone. He was tired. End of his shift. Does what he has to do. Gets the puck deep and gets off the ice. Here comes the Cat unit. He's been flying here in overtime.
All right, Bennett gets it in there. Bennett, a rich shot. He scores! Florida wins. Sam Bennett, the revelation since the trade deadline. He scores his 11th point in 8 games as a Florida Panther. They disappointed Kevin Lankinen with his reaction, but the Panthers able to get the second point and their 33rd win of the season.
Well, Bennett was good all night in this one. It's kind of fitting how it ends with him scoring crossbody shelf on Kevin Lankinen. Beautiful shot in overtime. Entertaining game. Real good effort from the Hawks. It's just a nice shot. Kevin Lankinen doesn't pick it up until it's past him. Hawks had all kinds of opportunities in overtime, and the frustration from Lankinen, who played well in this game. Both goaltenders, if you ask me, Pat, were the first stars in this game. A lot of saves, a lot of opportunities on both sides.
Right on. Couldn't agree with you more, partner. And it was a great comeback game for Kevin Lankinen, even though it winds up as a OT loss. For Patrick Sharp, Pat Foley, hopefully you enjoyed the broadcast. In spite of the outcome, Hawks and Panthers do it again on Saturday night. So long, everyone.